Shelly, I've arrived on the Planet Eater. GDF research has obtained topographic data that suggests there's some kind of reactor not too far from your position. Disable that reactor, then push on to Heskel's lair.
Kill aliens, blow reactor, kill the bad guy, save the president, save the world. Other people call that heroic. I call it a Saturday.
And I call it your job. Destroying that reactor should cripple the Planet Eater. But that won't matter if Heskel lives to repair the damage. Kill him. GDF research will provide you with an escape route once you've completed your mission. Follow way out.
Not sure you're the one to be lecturing me on jobs, Dad. These crystals, they've been taken from Xerox and combined with Kyre tech. They might be worth holding on to. There's another catastrophe coming, Heskel. And she's out for revenge. Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Shelly, are you out there?
Sky?
Heskel handed me to a squad of his. Whatever they are. Something or someone spooked them. I woke up when I hit the floor and saw them running, tails between their legs.
How do I know this isn't some sort of deception?
Because I can tell you how it feels to be lied to. To be betrayed by your own father.
Okay. Where are you?
I don't know. Everything keeps shifting, changing. The second I walk towards something, the walls move. I feel like I'm being herded, like a lamb to the slaughter. It feels like Heskel's toying with me.
Ego. He wants us to see what he's created.
What can be created can be destroyed. And I have a feeling that it starts and ends with Heskel. We find him and we kill him. Keep moving, Shelly. I'll do the same.
You're made of.
call.
Two crystals down.
I never forget a face I killed. Especially one that
I needed that.
And they said aliens would never land on the White House lawn.
The feeling Heskel's compensating for something.
Next time.
An automated facility of some kind.
Thank you.
They arrive, they try, they die. Take that. Let me guess. Crystal pieces required. 4 slots, 4 crystals. Easy.
That's the shell shock blueprint. It emits a wave of energy effective against large groups.
That's for the president. That's 3 crystals. It feels like a sword and a shield wouldn't be out of place right now. What the hell happened here?
Shelly, we've received reports of a production facility not too far from your position. It produces orb-like surveillance devices, drones. If you destroy those facilities, it should severely limit Heskel's ability to monitor our movements.
Drones, of course.
We're on Heskel's territory now and we're playing by his rules. This small operation should bend those rules in our favor, at least for now. I'll track your progress as best I can.
You didn't stand a chance. they say.
Yeah, I needed
live
that.
Long, kick ass. That's your car.
Oh, that's better.
Warning. Organic presence detected.
I needed that.
Ballistics logistics. Responsibly, soldier.
Luck next time.
Thank you.
good start, Shelly. Keep at it.
You know what they say. Live long and kick ass. And they said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. How many aliens does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all dead. Worth the metal you're made of. Scum.
Better, Shelly, but it's not enough. One more.
I never forget a face I kill, especially one that.
Great work, Shelly. That should give Heskel security a kick in the teeth. There should be a GDF stash nearby for your troubles. It's the least we can do.
Least is definitely the word that comes to mind. So you're giving your long-abandoned, earth-saving, president-rescuing daughter a box of stuff? Aw, thanks, Dad. Your generosity knows no bounds.
Brought in to save the world from certain death, and they put me to work guarding a box of lousy...
Too easy. That's better. Let's show them how it's done, Amiga.
Warning. Organic presence detected.
Those crystals must redirect the beam away from the gate. A little old-fashioned, but it seems to work. Forget a face I killed, especially when that ended. Too easy. They tried, they died. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Humanity 1, Alien Cyborg 0.
Neurological processing of the design.
Take that! Gotta hurt. A landing platform for the Kyre. Planet Eater's more than a weapon, it's a base. I needed that.
The GDF are in awe of this place, Shelly.
I hope that awe doesn't stop them from doing their jobs.
In every scenario, the Planet Eater is seemingly unstoppable. Xeroth's energy would make the term superweapon seem like an understatement.
That's why we're here to stop it.
It won't be easy. It consists of a kind of alloy, capable of shifting and changing in size.
Alien alloy?
Completely. I suspect it's made from the same stuff as me.
So I'm a walking superweapon?
No, I am.
You just pissed off the wrong woman.
This place is unbelievable. What does Heskel call it again?
The Planet Eater. He might be an expert at building superweapons, but he's certainly not one at naming them.
I can see through it. It's massive. Hollow.
He's showing off. trying to intimidate you.
I can't fathom how he built something so big so quickly.
I have a feeling his new friends have something to do with it. Oh, you just pissed off the wrong woman. One step closer to Sky, one giant leap closer to kicking Heskel's ass. That was a little too easy. You're gonna pay for that. It's not exactly a Jeep, but it'll do. I never forget a face I killed, especially one that ugly. Kyre weren't on Chiron because...
They were here.
Looks like they've been so heavily augmented. They're practically a new species.
Heskel took what they'd started and turned them into puppets.
I think it's time we cut those strings.
How?
By killing the Puppet Master. Part of me can't help but feel an unsettling affinity with this place. My arm, this world. They both came from the same twisted brain. More than ever,